smoke, you want some smoke? Yeah, I can get some smoke. All right.
Pretty much a bunch of scum.
None of this stuff goes to school children.
Nothing. thing I grow ever gets smoked by kids.
Here I am in prison for 10 years while my kids go dead.
It was once an innocent plan. Thomas Jefferson drew it, and the first two drafts of the Declaration of Independence were printed on it. At one time, the U.S. government encouraged farmers to grow it. Now it's illegal. It's America's biggest cash crop, marijuana. The U.S. war on marijuana is escalating. Arrests on marijuana charges have risen to 400,000 a year. While U.S. drug figures don't spell out how much the total crackdown on marijuana costs, some estimates put it as high as $7 billion a year.